Here's a word problem. There are 295 students in the school. School buses hold 25 students. How many school buses are needed to fit all the students? So how many school buses?
320.
And how'd you figure it out?
Well, when you read it to me, you figure out what is the number that tells you all the information, like if it's adding, subtracting, multiplying, or division. And since I heard all, I figured, oh, that's plussing. So I plussed 295 and 25, and I got 320.
Okay.